Find the range of the function. Now the range is a set of all the outputs that are shown here. Then we use curly brackets. Then I'll just list the numbers using commas in between. 6, 12, 18, 24, and 30. There's your range for the function.